We need someone to get a silver edge. Can you do that, Ursa? Instead of blink? He's got mana burn. He's just going to burn off all your mana. Just let the lane push, we're good.
This is gonna be a tough lane.
It's fine, just attack Lion, not Anti-Mage. You'll want a soul ring bottom. That's how you'll get mana to cast stuff. Even if they drain your mana, you just re-get it.
I'm gonna get one.
Can I use the courier real quick? I'm low health.
He's under tower. Good job. Thank you. Aim on me. Pudge. Thanks, man. I got a soul ring now.
I'm gonna get lion one more time.
I'll have men in 10 seconds. Up. 3 seconds, I'll have mana. Yep. Spirit Picker bottom.
Damn, he took our rune.
Now you gotta hook it.
That haste. It was on cooldown.
It's okay. He's missing. Spirit Picker missing. He might be going mid. Just let it push.
So far, this is an interesting game.
Kill him. Just don't push the lane. Gotta kill our creeps too. Gonna go on me now. Good job. I got tranquils coming on the courier right now. As soon as I get my tranquils, they're fucked.
I got no mana, so.
Almost killed you, AM.
Yeah, he jumped over here.
Fortifying. We got a catapult on their tower now. And I got tranquils. A hook and he dies. Soul Ring's the answer for mana in the bottom lane. Sniper. Sniper's bottom. It's fine. Sniper went bottom. You can push mid. I'm coming bottom. Got the AM.
Nice. Top is doing really good too.
Good. AM's missing. He's bottom. AM bottom.
Missing mid again.
He's got to be coming bottom for me. AM is six. AM is six.
Thought he was going to run back as soon as he seen me.
Yeah.
AM's bottom and he's six.
How are you doing against him?
I'm fine. If they don't send anyone bottom, AM's screwed.
Hey, I'm using the courier real quick.
AM's missing. He's bottom.
Well, I was trying to get...
I'm coming to help.
They're rotating bottom. Lion's bottom. Lion's bottom.
They're going top. They're going for the doors.
No mana. Well played, man. Getting close to a Vlad's. Bristle's now bottom. They rotated Bristle bottom. Spirit Breaker bottom as well. They're all coming bottom.
Yep.
Looks like I'm making friends all over the map.
Yeah, they're coming for you.
Good. Push the other lanes. Don't worry about me, just push top and mid.
I'm gonna get some wards up.
Missing mid.
Support the team. Yeah, they're probably going bottom for him.
They are. It's fine, just push top and mid.
I'll hook you up.
Hey, that sniper.
They got nothing on me bottom, don't worry about it. Just push the other lanes, I swear. Even if I die, if you take mid tower and top tower, we win. I got Lion bottom. I got AM bottom. We're doing great. They're all here with me. I'm babysitting them. It's Romper Room bottom. Spirit Breaker top.
Push mid.
I got bottom tower.
Nice, get it. Lion's over here.
I got AM as well.
Nice.
Don't forget to commend me and tip your waitress.
I don't even know how to tip.
I got a Vlad's now. AM's missing. AM bottom. Spirit Breaker bottom.
Coming bottom.
Just push through the lanes. They can't kill me. I swear. This game should finish with them killing me two or three times and you guys taking every other tower in the game.
Bristle back is mid.
Yeah. Deuces gate tower.
Beautiful. Three bottom. Don't come bottom.
Alright, let's go. Take it. Why did you do that, dude?
I'm just hanging out bottom. Take mid.
Damn.
I guess we're coming bottom anyway. I keep asking. Please just take the other lanes, I swear.
He's going bot. The sniper's going bot.
Take the other lanes. I swear, don't come bottom. They can't kill me.
Okay.
Let them go 4 versus 1 bottom. Just take the other lanes.
I'm gonna get this mid lane. Alright, I'm going top. Get the mid. Let's go for the top lane. But we need some wards, too.
Fuck it, you guys keep coming bottom, I'm going top. Ah shit, they killed my creep.
They're coming top.
Good, I'm bottom. I'm pushing bottom. Two bottom. You can push top. Or mid. I'm coming from the mid T2. Push to mid.
I'm gonna put wards bottom.
Wards are always good. Pushing mid now. Here they come mid. Kill his ass. Take the tower.
Oh.
Doing fine.
Bad,
doing fine. Spirit picker mid. I'm going top to defend. I'm leaving. Underlord is leaving.
Man, you guys are the best people I've played with in a long time.
Going bottom to push. Game is super easy if you just don't panic.
Exactly. Should I go damage Underlord?
Yes.
Instead of Lincoln's Proof?
What's a Lincoln's Protect you from this game? Lion?
like for the sniper if I'm dying?
Lion and charge, it'll protect you from. That's it. Three bottom. Push to the lanes. We're good. I got a meteor hammer now. I can push harder.
Damn.
I'm gonna go Crimson Guard. No one else has one, right?
Nobody.
That'll help with their damage. Careful with the courier. Bounty runes are up now. Am's farming bottom. Going to push the lane bottom.
Alright.
Deuce, we just need you fat. You have to be fatter than Am.
Alright, babe.
I promise he didn't get much in lane, but he's going to farm like fuck now. Taking bottom tower now.
This Tome of Knowledge. Tome of Knowledge is up.
It's all you, man. Meteor hammering bottom tower. Here comes Spirit Breaker. He can't charge through my pit. Get Sniper. Sniper's their damage. Sniper has their damage.
Alright, he'll be going down pretty soon. Yeah, thank you, Bonnie.
We need that Silver Edge for Bristle. Save Dusa. Nobody gets to kill Dusa. Fine if I die, get the tower. That's it. I'm back. Buildings.
Alright, let's push mid.
Back up. Back up. Just back up. Get out. We got what we came for. We took their racks. Get out. You guys were overstaying and you're gonna give them deaths for no reason. Shrine. Kill the shrine. Overstayed. That's all that happened. We won the fight and then we stayed too long. It's okay, but next time we go, we don't do that again, okay?
All right.
You need a silver edge, Ursa.
A silver edge?
Ursa. Then you can stealth in and just kill Bristleback because you'll break him. It turns off his passive. You cut through him like butter. And it's a lot of stats for you. Yeah, okay. If you can kill Bristle without it, you know Ursa better than me. Bristle's pretty much the only thing on their team that can kill me. I got a heart now. Bounty runes are up. We should get all four. Got a crimson.
Well, we have to do some wards too.
We have to push and not let AM farm and get fat.
All right.
They're all mid. They're meteor hammered. Crimson guards up. Sniper's the target. Bristle behind you. Good job. Sniper has their damage.
Get the sniper.
Coming. I'm coming. Well played.
Nice. Should we push top?
No, we should push mid. Push mid now. Now, you don't need the mid wave. Any wave counts. So the bottom wave being pushed in lets us go past backdoor protection. AM's coming. We don't have numbers. But no one else came, so get ready to back out. Good job. Anybody got heals? I could use a heal. Top tower, go. Top tower. Good job, Bounty. I'll be right back. I gotta get heals and mana. I'll be right back. Play safe. I'm coming back. I'm full mana, full health. Meteor hammering the towers. AM's over there. Good track.
Nice.
Well played. Buildings are down.
Nice one.
There you go. Told you didn't have to come bottom, right? Good game, guys.
Nice.
Hit the building. Hit the building. No, man, no.
Well, good game, guys. Command team.
I'm gonna die. They're all chasing me. I might be hard to kill. Crimson Guard's up. That was a good game once they stopped coming bottom. That was a good game.